find himself in a place behind bars pretty soon anyway. Right. So there you go.
Crib, bars,
exactly.
There you go.
Hey, need to get a good laugh with your family this holiday season?
Always. Then take them to walking on water. David Martin is out at Lakeside Water Sport Rentals. Hey, David, so I want to know, are you going to get in that bubble and get on out there in the water too?
I am not. I'm going to ensure that I communicate properly how to do it. I got my friends John and Brandon in the water walking boys. Are you boys ready? I heard a scream. Go on in the water now. This is Lake Fairview. The water's nice and refreshing this morning. And this is Lakeside Water Sports Rentals run by my friends here, Brad and John. Brad and John, good morning to you.
Good morning. How's it going?
What are we witnessing here?
So those are our water walking balls. We launched those not too long ago, and they have been a huge success. Really popular. I mean, everybody has fun doing it.
What's the idea? You get inside there, and is it harder than it looks?
No. It is quite difficult, but it's really just depending on what you want to do in the ball. If people want to try to run for it, then it's a bit rough. But if you just kind of jumping around, flipping and stuff, it's really easy. Yeah.
You're finding people are loving this.
Oh, absolutely. We have people come out for exercise sessions, yoga. Just to tire out their kids. I mean, it's a fun thing for the whole family.
And how long is the segment? How long can you go out there for?
So we do 15-minute segments, and you can go. You can get one. You can get three, five. Bring the whole family. It's really up to you what you want to do.
All right, now you're gonna get hungry doing this, aren't you?
Absolutely.
You guys happen to be on Lake Fairview, right at the property of the brand new Grills Lakeside. I want to introduce you to the owner, everybody. This is Joe, the owner of Grills. Joe, how you doing,
hey.
My friend?
Yeah, good morning.
What
good
do you
morning.
Recommend we eat this morning here?
Well, for breakfast, this is one of our signature seafood omelets. And Bahamian cranberry nut bread French toast.
Ooh, what do you have in the seafood omelet exactly? Do you know?
You know, we've got real crab, wild caught shrimp, mushrooms, hollandaise sauce. Pair it with a couple mimosas, and by Lake Fairview, you just can't beat it. It's just great to be here.
Brand new property. Not a lot of folks know you're out here in North Orbit. That's what we're here to tell, man. This is a great area, great view.
Yeah, I mean, it was quite a job to get this place open and go through all of the hurdles, but we've got 8 acres on a lake here in Orlando.
Wow, eight.
275 parking places. It's really just, we're blessed to be here, and it's just been an amazing thing to bring what we've done on the coast for so long out here to Orlando.
Good. I like having you inland. What's the website for all the information at your place?
GrillsSeafood.com. We'll tell you everything you need to know about us.
GrillsSeafood.com. And the website for Lakeside Water Sports Rentals is, what's your website, John?
LakesideWaterSportRentals.com.
Very good. The water balls are ready for you, Bob and Danielle. I hope you come out here after the show. Back to you in the studio.
They're going to lose their 30 minutes of air just trying to, like, get pushed out.